Co-screened today were Vice President Yemi Osinbajo, Ekiti State Governor Kayode Fayemi, Dimeji Bankole, Jack Rich, Ogbonaya Onu, Yahya Bello, Ben Ayade, Ikeoba Simokelu, and Rochas Okorocha.